top dogs here in the World Wrestling Federation finally got a chance to meet face to face. Batilda and JYD, the Junkyard Dog.
Hey, Batilda, what kind of bones do you like, girl? I like good old hip-hop bones. I bet you like those good old soft bones. You like to bury your bones in the dirt, don't you? But the dog like to carry his bones home to his pup. Hey, let's go out there to the ring and bite on somebody. Let's get him, girl.
You know what? Classic dog. I love it.
Monsoon, I bet that dog's going to have shots.
Give me a break.
This is a six-man tag team event scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from parts unknown at 273 pounds, Moondog Spot. His tag team partners are known as the Dream Team. They are accompanied by their manager, Luscious Johnny V. From Seattle, Washington, weighing 248 pounds, Greg the Hammer Valentine. And from San Francisco, California, weighing 267 pounds, Brutus Beefcake. The opponents, from England, at a total combined weight of 465 pounds, the World Tag Team Champions, the British Bulldogs. And their tag team partner from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 265 pounds, the Junkyard Dog.
14,000 plus come to their feet here this week on Wrestling Challenge to welcome this threesome, British Bulldogs along with the Junkyard Dog. We had a chance to talk with Johnny B and his thoughts on dogs.
Oh, I don't like Bulldogs. I don't like JYD dogs, Junkyard Dogs. Don't like chili dogs, hot dogs. The dog I do like, come to think of it, is doggone.
Talk about a fountain of misinformation. He doesn't like any kind of dogs.
I don't even think he likes gorillas. I know I don't.
The ring being cleared here. And look at Matilda, JYD, both down there on all fours.
Now, is that Matilda or is that...
Oh, look at that. Bulldog Spot just took a kick at Matilda, and she went right after
him. I didn't see him. That's a vicious dog. That dog ought to be put in a kennel.
You think that that's not a vicious individual to take a kick at a...
He was defending himself.
Give me a break. Grab them cakes indeed. I'll tell you what, look at the condition of these three individuals standing in the ring right now. British Bulldogs, current reigning champions here in the World Wrestling Federation, and their mascot, Matilda.
You know, that might not be their mascot or their dog. That just might be one of their brothers or sisters.
Please.
Think about that. It makes sense. They look alike.
Give me a break.
But you know, Monsoon, I can't wait till next week, because I'm going to conduct an interview with the Macho Man, the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Randy Macho Man Savage, and just see what he's got to say about Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Well, you know, there's many sides to that story as far as the condition of Ricky the Dragon Steamboat and whether he will indeed return to the world of professional wrestling or not.
Do you think Ricky the Dragon is a bright man?
Of course he's an intelligent individual.
Then he better hang it up, because I think he's finished.
Well, I could say that about some of the people in your stable family as well. Right now, oh, look at that, the Hammer on the receiving end from Dynamite. Well, this is a good opportunity for... Oh, look at that snap. Master of the snap suplex and the tag made as JYD steps in. Headbutt, yes. Didn't you learn that from Matilda? Highly unlikely.
I doubt Matilda could learn anything from him, or vice versa.
Well, we've got four dogs out there, the British Bulldogs, Junkyard Dog, and Moondog Spot. And the Dream Team.
And my colleague,
Luscious
Johnny V.
Yeah, another mascot.
What a mascot.
Johnny V. Dog exchanging blows here with Brutai, and Brutai got the worst of it. Oh, headbutt right between the eyes. I tell you, you've got to have a whole lot of continuity in order to be successful in six-man tag team action. Oh, Brutus with a nice inverted atomic drop. Caught Dynamite coming in. Now they're going to work on the youngster. There's a tag made. His body. To Valentine.
You know, a victory over these Bulldogs that put them right up there for a title shot.
Well, they had a golden opportunity in the Rosemont Horizon, and the title went goodbye.
Yeah, but that was a fluke. They were jobbed on that one.
There was no fluke. It was a nightmare indeed for the Dream Team. Bulldog spot in there right now.
Spotty looks quicker than ever.
Now he's lost some weight as well. Oh,
but I mean, just being in there with Valentine and Beefcake looks like it's giving him new life.
Well, he certainly hasn't bought any new wrestling attire, I'll tell you that.
I don't think he's concerned with how he looks, Monsoon.
Rudai going for a suplex here on Dynamite. Turn around, fair play indeed. Oh, very well executed. Over for the cover.
This is it.
Dave Hebner right down there? No. He needs to get over in the right part of town and make a tag here. Spotty in there once again. Setting them up. Irish whip it. Oh. Guy caught him right in the chin with that boot. Double team here by the Dogs. Whoa. Nice clothesline. Davey Boy going over, making the tag to JYD.
He's barking at the moon.
He certainly was.
He's half nuts.
Power slam, perhaps. It's all over. I'll tell you that right now. Nobody's going to get up from that. History.
A dog beating a dog.
Junkyard Dog, extremely successful with a Bulldog.
Here are your winners, the team of the Junkyard Dog and the World Tag Team Champions, the British Bulldogs.
Matilda likes what she sees as the British Bulldogs teaming up with JYD. Very successful this week here on Wrestling Challenge.
See, right here. It looks to me like there. He's got his jeans hooked back there. He's got a hold of his belt there. That's illegal.
You mean his rope. Right now, fans, here's some news of special interest. Right here in the World Wrestling Federation.